Hi guys, and welcome to another Divi theme video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignertechtips.com. Well, we've had a question that comes up quite often actually. We've got a password protected page here, and somebody actually wants to change the wording of what it says up here. To view this protected post, enter the password below. To do this, we have to edit our functions PHP file, which is okay. You might want to create a child theme. You certainly want to back up your file before you do this. Okay, well, let's get started. So first we'll create a new password protected page. I'll go to my dashboard. And we'll go down to pages. Let's find a page. Let's have a look at this one. Yeah, that's fine. Localhost about will password protect this page. So I'm going to hit the edit page. And to password protect your page, right up at the top here, you want to make sure you're on page and not block. Just go down a little bit, visibility. At the moment it's set to public. I'm going to password protect it with this third little one right here. Put a password in. Make it very easy. About, that's fine. And update the page. So let's preview it and see our password protected area. And there we go. And we've got the standard to protect this post, enter the password below. Now to edit this text, like I say, you have to go into your functions PHP. You can either do it through the dashboard and theme editor, but I'm actually going into my site. I've got mine built on a local host. If I bring it over here, here we are. Here's the core files, the same as you'd see in your cPanel. I'm going to go into the content. I'm going to go into themes using the Divi theme. I want the functions PHP, which is right here. Now I'm going to open this with my text editor. If you don't have a text editor, like I say, you can edit it on your cPanel site. Or if you want to download the text editor that I'm using here, it's opened it here. It's called Brackets. It's absolutely free, and I'll put the link below the video. Let's copy the enter the password below. Go back into our brackets and we'll do a search, and this will work with your cPanel editor as well. Control F. And there it is. Enter the password. It's found it for us on line 6158. And all we need to do is change what it says here. And simply between the little inverted commas here, select the writing and put in whatever you want. In your darn password. Okay. Put in whatever works for you right there. Control S to save. That would have saved it. Now if I refresh this page, you'll see put in your darn password. Okay. Simple as that. It's really not difficult. The only thing is, if you update your theme, you want to keep an eye on this because it may override it. You might want to create a child theme and do this, or just keep your eye on it and you can redo it very easily following the same steps. So that is how to change your password protected page text in the Divi theme. Like I say, I'll put that text editor down below if anybody needs to use it. You can do that directly from your cPanel if you need to. So I hope you've enjoyed this today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.